cybersecurity is growing every single day because we're growing as a world. We're having a lot of data online, and where is that data going to? Who can access that?
What are the latest threats? What are the latest scams? And what can I do to help protect them?
At Deakin, we don't just teach students how to hack a system or pen testing. We also teach students about how do we control and manage information within organisations, and what are the safeguards and risk management that we need to put around that, whether it be from small to medium enterprises, mid-level organisations, or even right up to government and large corporate entities.
The facilities for cybersecurity students at Burwood are really great. So if you've got your own building where a lot of the IT or the STEM people can go, they offered a lot of the programs and the IT equipment that you needed to be able to complete your degree. So the practical experiences that are available to Deakin students range from Deakin helping you find vacation programs, placing you in industry-based learning programs, which helps you build up your network, but also builds up your skill set, including your soft skills, which is very important to the companies and the industry for a further experience.
For the first 2 years I was studying at the Burwood campus, but now I'm studying on the cloud campus due to getting a role through my internship that I did through Deakin. My project is an app which will help other students collaborate with each other. It'll help cloud students feel less disconnected from the on-campus students.
Myself personally, I'm a penetration tester at Deloitte, and this is a very technical role. But cybersecurity is not just about technical. So if you're not technical, that's fine. You can go into things about policy, governance. There's a lot of privacy work out there. But in addition to this, there's things like security architecture, and that's a really, really growing field. You can do anything you'd like. You just got to find exactly what your passion is and where your drive is in cybersecurity.
Capstone Discovery Lab that we've established in the School of IT at Deakin is really the foundation of where students do their final year capstone program. So the Discovery Lab really allows us to give students a platform to work together in teams, ideate solutions to problems that they come across, and then try to prototype and create minimum viable products, and then move those minimum viable products through to a solution that can actually help real businesses.
So the impact that cyber graduates will have on our future is super diverse, and it includes stuff like the health industry, like the automotive industry. As part of my course, I did a bit of criminology and I really enjoyed that aspect of it.
So if you're thinking about studying cybersecurity at Deakin, just go for it. I came in and I didn't really know much about programming, and look where I am now. So if you've got a passion for it and you've got the ability to learn and you're willing to learn, study. Study and you be the best person you can be in that degree, and you'll get wherever you want to be.